set the Wayback Machine for the year 1979, Sherman. We're going back to the University of Texas at Austin. I was working on my master's degree in animation and working on the physics department's Vector General computer with the from Digital Equipment Corporation, the PDP-1150. And this was all done using punch cards. There was a TV show being produced at the local Austin PBS station about environmental issues called KENV Earthbeat.